croquette.
Jesus.
Here, I'll just put it right here. It's like a nanny cam.
I think I give her some string.
Yeah, okay.
I remember when my sister was small too, I used to squeeze her sometimes. My younger sister, when I was a kid.
Squishy, squishy.
Alright, where are you going?
Okay, there. Okay, now, let's keep coloring. Are you coming out? Where'd you go? Where are you?
You cooking your toes?
So
it feels good on the spine sometimes.
It says, sure, nursery rhyme. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is like a dream. Robin, go. Who's next? Gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is like a dream. Okay. We do that. What else? Clap hands. What's that one song? B-O-N-G-O, B-O-N-G-O. Bongo, what's his name?
Bingo.
Is it Bongo or Bingo?
It's Bingo.
I always say Bongo.
Bingo.
Fine, Bingo. Bingo is a, it's a game, not a dog. No? Bongo, okay, Bingo, whatever. B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O, Bingo, what's his name? Okay, we did that. And then, does anybody know Itsy Bitsy Spider? I don't know that one that well.
Yeah, sometimes it goes.
Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and flushed the spider out. Then up came the sun, dried the
rain.
And then Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again. Yay! Good job! We got some backup
teamwork.
Words. I didn't know that.
I was the backup singer.
Yes. Yay! Thank you, Teresa. What else you gotta do? What does that say? Name body parts. Okay. So this is Anastasia's head. This is Anastasia's arm. This is Anastasia's back. This is Anastasia's booty. This is Anastasia's feet. This is Anastasia's hand. This is Anastasia's nose. This is her eye. This is her hand, her hair. This is her ears. This is Anastasia's tummy. That's her little neck. I said ears, right?
Yeah. I think so.
And her mouth and her little tongue. And she likes to put outside all the time. Good job. Yay. Because she, not all the time. Okay, let's put back the webcam.
Yeah, that's the thing.
It's all cause of the library.
It's great.
It motivates. So we did this. Make up a silly song. Anastasia likes her dragon. Anastasia likes her little dragon. She likes to lick her pink little dragon. Anastasia likes to lick her little dragon baby. Her little watermelon dragon baby. That was my silly song of the day. Yay! Clap, Ruben.
Kicking your tongue.
Good job, my boo-boo. Yeah. We're getting all the bunnies, children. Yes.
Summer discovery. What's the next activity? Places to go, things to do.
What else?
We can't visit the library.
What else? Good girl. We want to hack this out.
And talk about marker. Go to the grocery store and talk about colors, shapes, and textures of things. Attend the library story time program. Point out different animals that you see and say the sounds they make. Time together, play ball, roller ball between you and your baby or toddler. This helps with tracking. Sit on the floor and play with your child. Talk about the toys and what you are doing with them as you enjoy your time together. That's a hacky sack.
See? It's filling on the bunnies.
You gotta kind of.
So we did silly songs. We did clap hands.
You have to kick it up.
We did nursery rhyme. We did read books. We did body parts. Spider song. it says hand gestures, whatever.
You want to sing to the spider?
So what else is here? We sang about the dragon. What else? We did bingo. It says listen to music.
Check out 10 more books or picture
you
books.
You want to point out new words? Here, let's point out words. Big Macs. We have to point out pictures. There's a little guy with an umbrella flying. Here, let's turn the pages.
World's greatest detective.
It's a crown, a king talking on the phone. He has a crown on. Okay, next page. That's a table and a rug. Yes. Let's turn the page. Turn the page. Ruben, help her. Help her. She started. You're getting up?
That's good.
Is that a spider right there? Oh, no. I was like, we just sang about a spider. Okay, and then he's talking on the phone with an umbrella. Let's turn the page. Turn the page. Let's turn it. That's the city. Yes, and the building. Turn the page.
Umbrella.
There's birds. Look at the birdies. Yes, you okay? Ruben, help her. There's a boat. Did you see the boat?
She's doing pushes, baby pushes.
That's a smokestack and a cloud.
It helps her shoulders and her chest.
Okay.
And her spine.
There's another bow, like a bow and a flag. And that must be the sailor guy.
Okay.
They're riding the ship. Okay. And there's a tree and a castle. Okay. You alright? Make sure she's okay. There's another castle. Yeah, she keeps swing going backwards. That's here, push her all the way up. That way she can push more. And then what else? Where's she? There you are. Okay. And then she comes to another castle. And okay, they're trying to get into the castle. Apparently it's locked. They're trying to follow some mystery, mystery. Oh, they have a key. They found the key. Then they have some steps. They're going to look for something. I don't know what they're looking for.
Did I put a block?
Maybe a bear or something.
I'm blocking her feet right with my hands. So
oh, yeah, you can also
back.
Put this one.
No, that's not going to work.
And then
the beach ball.
That way she doesn't go to the chair. Anyway. Careful, Mama.
Somebody's gonna be crawling right now.
You want to put this in the back?
She's going to be 8 months.
And then there's a tree, a big ass tree.
November, December. Uh-huh.